So, Kevin, what video games have you been playing lately?
I haven't been playing God of War.
I played Dead Cells last night for like an hour.
Yeah.
And I got into a really good flow state because the first couple of times I was playing it was really difficult.
Yeah.
But I was able to get some power-ups, and so I increased my damage by like 300%.
That's nice, yeah.
I increased the damage by like 300%. I was able to get pretty far. I got through like four areas, but then I died with the boss, and I could not beat the boss.
Oh, that's...
Hey, you guys gonna want a countdown?
No. Dead Cells is a really great Metroidvania! Steve in the summer sale! Dead Cells produced in the European developer! I'm a huge fan of Rogue Legacy! And with Dead Cells, it's a really fun game! Every time you die, you reset your progress! But with this roguelike, you have permanent progression! And it's neo-noir riding! The combat is really fun!
Remind me never to ride a ride with Frank.
He'll yap through the whole experience.
Seriously, you ever shut up?
Kevin, what games have you been playing?
God of War is pretty good.
God of War?
I've been getting into the side quests on that.
Oh, what are the side quests like in God of War?
It's a lot of just getting things for people, but it's still fun.
Hell
still,
yeah,
like, picking up, like, helping out ghosts.
Oh, fucking, I love ghosts!
Yeah.
What Sony exclusive are you most excited for from E3?
You gotta be Last of Us 2.
Last of Us 2!